Before I was sick and I was out of it a bit, and I twisted the lesson on defilement. Jesus lost a lot of followers due to hard teachings, tired and hungry with his disciples, so they're eating. Approached by the Pharisees, deemed to be unclean, didn't follow Pharisees' law, so it creates a scene. You ate food that wasn't pure, then you're also impure. Accuse Jesus of this, you're sure he's the purest form. The tradition of the elders doesn't carry the same weight of God's law. Yeah, that's not what the Pharisees think. They disregard God's law and stick to human tradition. This is fundamentally flawed, so here we witness the symptoms. Jesus says, hear me, all of you, and understand. Nothing that enters from the outside can defile a man, but it is things that come out from within that defile. Jesus talks to the crowd, calls the hypocrisy out. Defilement starts from the heart. Theft and lying starts from the heart. Greed and envy starts from the heart. Selfishness and folly starts from the heart. Blasphemy and arrogance starts from the heart. Deceit and gluttony starts from the heart. Pick one, pick it apart, look at the picture at large. Defilement starts from the heart.